here at the Ballard Station Post Office in Seattle. Let's see what's going on here today. Postal employees only. Looks like nobody's loading and unloading for the day. Sign's pretty unreadable. Supposed to be a good area, but lots of graffiti. Where's poster 7? One more here. What's that?
Anything I can help you with?
No, I'm just filming.
What?
It's my first member, right?
I'm sorry? Hi.
My First Amendment right?
Okay. I was just wondering what you would like to know.
Just film me. If I have any questions, I'll let you know.
Thanks. Have a great day. Hi, girl.
Hey. It's filming.
Yeah, well, freedom of the press.
I'm sorry?
Freedom of the press.
Okay. I also have freedom to not be filmed, right?
Well, I mean, First Amendment public area, right? Well, I'm not filming you. I'm just filming the facility. Can I ask, where's your poster 7?
Poster 7?
Hello. These people don't want to help over here. He's calling the police. Thank you. Hello. Do you work for the post office?
Yes.
Can you tell me where poster 7 is?
What?
Poster 7.
What is that?
Poster 7. All post offices are required to display them in the facility. It's a poster on the wall. It's rules and regulations.
I still don't understand what your question is.
Poster 7. It's a poster that's on the wall. All of the post offices in the United States have them. It talks about the rules and regulations.
Well, I don't know about that.
Okay, is there
first time here then?
Is there a manager here or?
Manager is not here.
Okay.
So you wanna see manager?
Who's available to speak to?
Dwayne. Right now he's in the at the.
Okay, I'll talk to him.
Yeah, not over here. You have to go to the.
Who's available here?
Would you come inside here?
Kind of a little bit of everything. I kind of do go around different places, and yeah, this is just one of my stops today.
Nice.
Yeah.
And there's government organizations or?
Public places.
Public places.
Yeah, public places in general.
Cool.
Yeah. You dropping off some stuff for Christmas?
Tea.
Oh, nice.
Tea. Yeah. Just trying to get this box. We're sending it to Canada.
How you like Ballard?
It's cool. I'm born here and I grew up here. So
oh, nice.
I've been here a long time.
Yeah, Ballard's cool.
Yeah, Ballard's cool.
So much parking. So, like, little parking is, you know, hard to find parking here.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, there's just so many people here now.
That's true.
So popular, which is kind of nice.
It's getting popular, yeah. It really is.
Yeah, No, it's all right.
Later.
I don't see poster 7.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Have a good one, man.
You too.
Going. What's that? Hello. Hello. You work for the post office?
Yes, sir.
I'm just wondering, where is your poster 7 located?
Poster 7?
Yeah. Poster 7 is all post offices are required to display them in the public areas. Rules and regulations about freedom of the press, and every post office in the United States is supposed to carry that.
I've heard anything about that.
Okay.
Yes. But yeah, I have not. I don't think I've ever seen one of before.
Okay.
Anybody ready? Come on, welcome.
We don't need to worry about that.
Here, Gloria will deliver on Saturday. Checking number. Also, people are interested in through that. And I don't know, $14.35.
Yeah. All right, my friend. Have yourself a good day. Next in line, please.
I have a question.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking for poster 7. It's supposed to be displayed in the
poster 7. Which poster is that displaying? What is the display on poster 7?
Freedom of the press.
Freedom of the press. I do not have a freedom of the press poster in my post office.
Okay. All of the post offices are required to display this poster 7. You know that, right?
Okay. I will get one printed out for you.
Okay. Today?
Please stop filming me.
I'm just filming the public area.
You are currently filming me.
If you want privacy, you have to create privacy. That's the way it works.
Oh, jeez, dude. Okay. Do what you're gonna. Yes, I can go print out a poster 7 for you and hang it up if that would make you happy.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you have a few bucks here, or do you get one over in the street? We sell stamp the envelope here front, or we sell the white envelope over here in front, like this. But the color of front, we sell that.
And I can mail it here?
Yeah,
you can mail it.
So, one we sell. I see them over there. We can come with this for here. We sell the
stuff.
Yes, please. 730 car.
Hey, around
$50. $50? No, it's insured for up to $50.
And if you want to pay with a debit or credit, I can tape it and I will process it. Come on, Barry. Actually,
okay.
One's up here.
Oh, it's there. Okay, it's behind the wall. Okay.
So it got blocked there.
Okay.
Because they put up a new one of these.
Okay.
But it also says that due to the explicit perversion of the postmaster, I can't ask you to leave.
Well, for what?
So, here it says. photographs. Photographs for news purposes may be taken in entrances, lobbies, foyers, corridors, auditoriums when used in public meetings, except for prohibited by official signs or security force personnel or other authorized personnel or a federal court order rule. Other photographs, only photographs, may be taken only with the permission of the local postmaster or installation head. I am currently the installation head of
And
this
what
post
is
office.
Stopping you from allowing me?
It's making my customers uncomfortable.
Really?
Yes, I've had three people ask, why are you doing that?
Did you explain to them it's public?
I told them that you were in here just making a film because you wanted to.
Okay.
But I have asked you to please exit my post office now.
And if I don't?
The cops will be called.
Okay, I'll talk to the police.
Okay.
No problem.
No problem.
The news. I'm a freelance photographer. I don't think the police are coming. I think it's all below me.
Okay.
I don't see any cops. There's no cops here. I'll wait a little bit longer for the police. If they don't show up, I'm not gonna waste my day here. You can ask me to leave, but I won't leave. I don't have to. I made her print a poster 7, and there was already one on the wall behind the display. She's probably so mad. She's probably so mad. Oh, well, that's just the way it goes. I think we're done here. Post office is about to close. No activity here. Zero activity. I don't know. I think she's bluffing. I don't see the police. I think that's it, guys. I've done all I could do today. She's bluffing. No cops. She put up the poster. That's exactly what we wanted. Okay.